हरिओम गाइस, जय भोले। दिस इज योगा लोकेश। थैंक्स फॉर ज्वाइनिंग मी टुडे। वी आर गोइंग टू प्रैक्टिस द सूदिंग सीक्वेंस ऑफ मून सैल्यूटेशन। आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन यू द ट्रेडिशनल मून सैल्यूटेशन इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो। होप्स यू विल एंजॉय दिस वीडियो बिकॉज वी आर गोइंग टू प्रैक्टिस द सूदिंग सीक्वेंस। एडवांस फॉर्म आर द मॉडर्न मून सैल्यूटेशन। सो कम One side on your mat. Keep your both legs together. Arm facing up. Then inhale. Lift your both hands up over the head. Keep it in a Namaskar mudra. With exhale, bend your body towards the right side. Come to the center. Bend your body towards the left side. Come to the center. Keep your both hands on your lower back, push your buttocks forward, look up, bend your body back. Come to the center. With inhale, lift your both hands up, prepare your body for the goddess pose. Come down, bring your elbows in a 90 degree. Come up. With inhale, bring your both hands up to shoulder level. Prepare your body for triangle pose. With exhale, come down. Keep your right hand close to the right feet. Look up. Your both hands will be in a one line. Keep your both hand close to the right feet. Try to touch your forehead to the knee. Don't bend your knees. Bend your right knee, keep your left knee on a floor. Stretch your chest. Come in Ashvasana Chalana. With inhale, lift your both hands up. Prepare your body for crescent moon pose. Bend your back, stretch your shoulder. Come back. Slowly come down. Keep your both hands close to the right feet. Now gradually sit on your right toes, stretch your left leg, keep your both hands in a Namaskar mudra. With inhale, lift up, sit in a Malasana. Your spine should be erect. Bring your both hands in a Namaskar mudra. Slowly sit on your left toes, stretch your right leg, bring your both hands in a Namaskar mudra. Prepare your body for Ashvasana Chalanasana. Push your buttocks down. Lift your both hands up. Come in a Ardha Chandrasana. Push your body back. Come back. Keep your both hands close to the left feet. Lift your buttocks up. Try to touch your forehead to the knee. Don't bend your knees. With inhale, lift your right hands up. Prepare your body for triangle pose. Your both hands will be in a one line. Stretch your chest. Come to the center. And your elbows up to 90 degree. Come in a goddess pose. Keep your both hands on your back. With inhale, come to the one side of your mat. Keep your both legs together. With inhale, look up. Push your buttocks forward, bend your back, come to the center, lift your both hands up over the head, bring it in a Namaskar mudra. With exhale, bend your body towards the left side. With inhale, come to the center. With exhale, bend your body towards the right side. Come to the center. We come in a Namaskar mudra. So guys, this was a half round of moon salutation. We are going to prepare the one round, complete one round of moon salutation. So with inhale, lift your both hands over the head. Exhale, bend your body towards the left side. Come to the center. With exhale, bend your body towards the right side. Come to the center. Keep your both hands on your back. Push your buttocks forward. Look up, stretch your chest up. Don't bend your knees. Come to the center. Lift your both hands up with inhale. Open your left leg. Come down in a goddess pose. Lift up. Prepare your body for triangle pose. Lift your both hands up to shoulder level. Come down towards the left side. Keep your left hand close to the left feet. Look up. So your both hands will be in a one line. Keep your both hand close to the left feet. Gradually come in a Ashva Sanchalana. Push your buttocks down in with inhale. Lift your both hands up. Come in a crescent moon pose. Slowly keep your both hand close to the left feet. Sit on your left toes. Come in a low lunge. Bring your both hands in a Namaskar Mudra. Now with inhale, lift a bit. Keep your both hands on your back. Come in a Malasana, a grounding pose. Bring your both hands in a Namaskar Mudra. Sit on your right toes. Stretch your left leg. Bring your both hands in a Namaskar Mudra. Gradually come in Ashva Sanchalana. Push your buttocks down. Lift your hands up. Come in a Ardha Chandrasana. Bend your back with stretch your shoulder. With inhale, keep your both hand close to the right feet. Lift your buttocks up. Stretch your both the knees. Try to touch your forehead to the knee. Don't bend your knees. Come in a triangle pose. So lift your left hand up. Look up. Stretch your chest. Come up with inhale. Keep your both hands on your low back. Lift your right leg. Keep legs together. With inhale, push your buttocks forward. Look up. Stretch your chest up. Come to the center. Palms facing up. With inhale, lift up over the head. Bring it in a Namaskar Mudra. With exhale, bang your body towards the left side. Come to the center. Bend your body towards the right side. Come to the center. Bring your both hands in a Namaskar. So Hari Om guys, this was a soothing sequence of moon salutation. Moon salutation, actually we practiced it after sunset. It is very helpful for mood of swing, for relieve stress, anxiety and tension. Hari Om guys, hope you enjoyed my video. We'll meet in a next video.